Okay, everybody's got to be awake by now. Good evening and welcome to Southern Columbia's Charles Nesbitt Gymnasium. Before tonight's varsity basketball game, Southern Columbia would like to honor the members of their senior class. First up, Brian Britton. Brian is the son of Alicia and Brian Britton Sr. Brian has played basketball for the past 13 years, to include enjoying success on several AAU teams and travel teams. Brian is one of three senior captains and is Southern Columbia's most recent 1,000-point scorer. Mr. Britton wears number 13 and is a shooting guard. Brian is currently completing classes at Commonwealth University at Bloomsburg during his senior year. Off the court, Brian is active in the National Honor Society. After his career at Southern Columbia, he plans to attend a four-year university and extend his basketball career. Brian shares that he has learned that life has its ups and downs, and you have both confidence and self-doubt. But you must learn from your struggles and success to reach your fullest potential. He would like to thank his parents for allowing him to chase his dreams and putting him foremost in their lives. Also, he would like to thank his coaches, trainers, mentors, and teammates for believing in him and trusting in him. For his teammates, he would offer, trust the work you're putting in, trust your teammates and trust your gut, finish your high school career without regrets, and leave everything on the hardwood. Play like it's the last game of your life. Brian Britton. Next up, Isaac Carter. Isaac is the son of Janelle and Aaron Carter. He has played basketball for the past 13 years to include the SYBL and Black Diamond League, as well as for 25th Hour AAU. Isaac proudly fills the number 0 jersey, plays forward, and is one of the trio of senior captains. Isaac is a member of the National Honor Society, FBLA, and Model UN. Isaac has also been a member of the boys' soccer program, as well as the football team, where he played defensive line and served as the kicker for the past 4 years, resulting in four straight Southern Columbia football state championships. Upon graduation from Southern Columbia, he plans to attend the United States Military Academy to major in Arabic as well as Middle Eastern foreign studies. Isaac has learned that time goes by quickly. We should cherish every moment. He would like to advise his teammates to pay attention to the small things as they matter. Isaac thanks his family for their unwavering support He would also like to express his appreciation to his coaches, as well as his teammates and friends. Isaac Carter. Next up, Jake Boyd. Jake is the son of Linda and Dave Boyd. He has participated in basketball for the past 13 years in SYBL Black Diamond League, as well as the 25th Hour AAU team before moving into the Southern Columbia program. He wears number 5 and plays forward for the Tigers. Jake is also one of the 3 captains of this year's campaign. Mr. Boyd is a member of the National Honor Society, Spanish National Honor Society, and a member of the state championship football team, where he played receiver and cornerback. He is participating in a cooperative education experience at Phoenix Physical Therapy during his senior year. He plans to earn a Doctor of Physical Therapy degree, as well as continue his football career upon high school graduation. He suggests that basketball has taught him that playing for his teammates and as a team leads to greater successes. Jake would like to thank his family, teammates, and coaches for their guidance in life, as well as their unwavering support. He would like to offer his underclassmen the advice to enjoy the moment. Jake Boyd. Next up, Gavin Krebs. Gavin is the son of Don and Tara Krebs. Gavin has participated in the Black Diamond Youth League before moving to junior high and varsity basketball at Southern Columbia. Gavin displays the number 21 jersey and plays forward. He is also active in National Honor Society, Spanish National Honor Society, FBLA, SAVE, Science Club, Special Olympics bocce ball coach, as well as acting as the senior class president. Mr. Krebs has also been a contributing member of the football team, where he is a multi-year starter at outside linebacker for the Tigers' state championship run. Upon graduation, Gavin plans to earn a 4-year degree in aerospace engineering through the Army ROTC program. He notes that he has learned that selfishness is never as satisfying as playing for each other. The impact you leave on others is more important than any other. Mr. Krebs would like to thank his family for sticking by him no matter what he does. He would like to thank his coaches and teammates for accepting him onto the team. He thanks God for being the crutch that he is able to lean on. He would advise his teammates to always do what feels right for you and to always have fun. Gavin Krebs. Next up, Andrew Shero. Andrew is the son of Holly and Thomas Shero. He participated in the Black Diamond Youth League and currently participates as the team statistician. Mr. Shero also participates in National Honor Society, FBLA, SAVE, peer leadership, co-captain of the bocce ball team, model UN, member of the journalism staff, president of the yearbook, and participates in the digital print media cooperative education. Upon graduation from high school, Andrew plans to attend Commonwealth University at Bloomsburg in order to pursue a career as a lawyer. He notes that through his participation in basketball, he has learned the value of teamwork. As you hold each other accountable, and when times are challenging, you have one another. Andrew would like to thank the coaches and team members for giving him the opportunity to participate this season. He would also like to thank his parents for their support in all of his ventures in life. Their love and support have made him the person he is today. He notes that his parents' sacrifices do not go unnoticed, and he is forever grateful. Andrew offers the following to his teammates and underclassmen. Enjoy it while it lasts, because it all goes by so quickly, and express gratitude for every opportunity that life gives you. Andrew Shero. Ladies and gentlemen, one final round of applause for the 5 members of the class of 2024.
Help me stand out, she's like, oh, me. She is a senior, she's on my back, she's on me. She's finally laid down, but I got no need. Put a pain in it, she's on me. Talk a cane in it, then the cheese skate. I'm a peasant, it's a secret service. Now I'm a dog, I'm a dog. I'm a peasant, and I'm never going to be a peasant. If I did it, I'm a dog, I'm a dog. If you're into what you don't do what I do, then you know I'm gonna even it too. Let it get up when I hear that you call. I'm feeling the cool is through. I'm feeling up for it, thinking it's summer, ain't nobody see my mood. This is me now, I got one out, now I gotta go back to the moon. And I'm right back in the shoes.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Charles Nesbitt Gymnasium for tonight's Columbia County clash between the visiting Panthers of Bloomsburg and the home Tigers of Southern Columbia. At this time, if you could please rise as we honor America with the playing of the national anthem by Mr. Brian Leslie. Thank you for that, Brian. And now we're going to meet tonight's starting lineups. First, for the visiting Panthers, they come in with a record of 3 wins, 13 losses. They're coached by Nate Babin. Number 1, Dominic Rosini. Number 3, Isaiah Imperia. Number 4, Cottrell Butler. Number 10, Brady Duran. And number 14, Wyatt Brocious. And now it's time to meet and greet the Tigers of Southern Columbia. Southern comes in as the 3 seed in District 4, Class 3A, riding a 7-8 win streak, a 9-4 record. Their head coach is Mike Wojtowicz. He's assisted by Dave Langton. He's a starting forward. He wears number 32, a junior, Dominic Fedorov. And now it's time to meet and greet the seniors. He's a forward. He wears number 21, Gavin Krebs. The next senior, number 15, a guard, Jake Hoy. He wears number 13, the newest 1,000-point scorer, Brian Britton. And in the middle, wearing number 0, Isaac Carter.
Thank you. 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 No.